don't need it. So I have here this tiny beautiful bag from HUBSAN Zino Mini SE. Let's go try and fly it. Seems like it's sunny, even though it's cold. Let's fly it, guys.
Alright guys, this is the drone. Open it. It's tiny, cute little bag. It's windy. First time flying this one. I have some Zino SE. Look at that, guys. Beautiful. So here an optical flow sensor. I think this is a landing light sensor. There's another one, I think ultrasonic sensor. Right here. Okay, take out the gimbal. Here's the drone. Look at that, guy. It's 249 grams drone. You don't need to registered on the FAA Federal Aviation, because under 250 grams. And here I put the SD card. Oh, it came out. Is the SD card that I put, it just like pop up, guys, right there. Let's take out the controller. This is the controller, guy. Controller stick. I have problem holding it because of the gloves. It's very cold. I just ran out here in the park because I saw like it's like sunny. So this is the time that I'm going to fly it and take some photos and videos. That's the problem, guys. If you have gloves, thick gloves, you have problem holding the things, guys. All right let's turn on the drone, guy. Stable. You know what happened, guys? I don't know. I put the SD card, but it says that it won't detect the SD card. This drone flies really well. I don't know how fast is this drone fly, but it's really beautiful how it flies. I wanna take some video or photo, but the problem, for no reason, it won't detect the SD card that I put inside.
I have an SD card put in there inside, but they won't take it. It's right there in the corner. I put an SD card there, but it won't take the SD card. Probably I'm gonna put it down and put the SD card because I wanna take some photos and videos. Look at that guy, there's a lot of duckling there. Over there. I would like to take a picture and videos on them. But right now I'm going to fly it. I'm gonna observe. I'm gonna observe how this drone fly. Right now it's like very stable. Very, very nice drone to fly. Look at that. Very smooth. Very nice to fly though. Look at that. No landing. This is landing. I don't want you to land. Yes. Guys, I'm going to reset the SD card because it won't pick up the SD card that I put there. I want to record the video. I'm going to take out my gloves. This is the SD card that I put, but for no reason the system won't pick up SD card. Let's see. It's right there, guys. Now I reset the SD card. I think it's working now. Let's start again. Alright, guys, the SD card. I reset the SD card because the first time it won't pick up the SD card. So I land the drone to reset the SD card. Now I think it's working. Right now it's recording there. So let's record some videos. There's a lot of ducks there. Let's take some videos and photos. Let's see how good is the camera on this drone. It's a 4K camera.